I became the headmistress of the school on 1/6/2013. Two times I have whitewashed a building in the academic year 2013-2014 and the academic year 2018 and 2019. We have renovated the compound wall. With the help of the donors, I have renovated the physics, chemistry and biology laboratories with modern facilities. Renovated the computer laboratory and bought more than 32 computers. We have installed 3 e-learning small classes, one for higher secondary, one for high school, and one for the middle school. Junior science laboratory have been constructed for the middle school children, renovated the library room and bought almirahs for the library, and more books have been donated by the donors. To prevent the dropouts, educational scholarship are given to the students by getting sponsorship from the Rotary Club. Masonic Trust donated us furniture, sports equipment, science laboratory equipment and sports uniforms. Innerwheel Club of Ashok Nagar donated the fans, shoes, notebooks and sports articles. Educational scholarship have been provided to continue the higher studies. Dasya Foundation donates us every year the notebook for the students. New bathroom block have been constructed by the donation given by the Actor Karthi and Assist India Foundation. Hand wash station have been donated by the Innerwheel Club of Ashok Nagar. Dasya Foundation have donated us napkin vending machine and insertion machine. RBS volunteer donated us the sports equipments as well as science laboratory equipments. Cherian Foundation, they are giving scholarship for the downtrodden children, economically poor children. With the help of the Savitri Subramaniam Trust, we made more than 20 students continue the higher studies. At the time of flood, we helped more than 350 our student families and provided them with them 21 needy things. For the first time in the school history, I've conducted the alumni meet. Every month, we conduct parent-teachers meetings too.